jump in the back.
This is what we'll get the pictures.
Well, this lady's gonna be 14 feet tall.
Right.
We got a couple big puppets.
That's everybody in Boston.
Probably got two radios right now, but if you guys can grab them, there's two more.
I got a radio here.
Okay, good.
The lady's gonna be in that corner facing this way. We have this whole area. Little place to drop batteries.
Good job. Rock.
The airplane finished. Just describe what you have here.
Basically what we do is we build puppets, and we have representation here of ExxonMobil, how they just consume everything and destroy it all. And we have a skull at the beginning of it with a big iron jaw that kind of goes into this big corporate machine with cogs and wheels and gears, and it has treads, tank treads on the bottom. And it represents how ExxonMobil just completely destroys the environment, ravages human lives, and ravages animals' lives, too. So that's basically what that's a representation of.
Let me get your name and where you're
from. My name is Scott. I'm from Dallas, and we're with an organization called UPROAR.
Check 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Check 1, 2, 3,
Look at that, man. Wow, God. That's hilarious.
You can hide!
We charge you with genocide!
Raymond, you can hide! face torture in our shade.
Yes, that's just the American way.
Yes, that's just the American way.
Like three or four votes, you just go stand at the entrance so they, so
hello.
They're